It will be Barbara Balajová to serve. Mentioned a moment ago, Pratica. In Strasbourg, teams up with a player 10 years older and an Olympian in Balajová. Veteran. Up, drawing Lutz out of position, and then a great put away by Schau. An extraordinary career, Balajová. When you consider that it occasions, along with goodness knows. One would expect Diakono and Schau to be able to stretch their opponents. Maria Schau to serve. The Tarragona Mediterranean Games in 2018, a special moment for her, having raised in Madeira in Portugal. It's another good early lead for for the left-hander. Just gives them a little breathing space in this game. It really starts to ask some questions. On the cusp of levelling. Waran Paranang and Sutasini Sawatabut of Thailand. club in Metz. Different from what we've seen so far in the first couple. Eight apiece. Potentially momentum shifting moment this. Diaconu and Maria Shao having won the previous 15-13. Strasbourg originally, but has been in Paris for quite a long time. She moved from the Alsace region of France, close to the German. Still to come after this, we've got two men's semi-finals and looking Camille Lutz just watching the ball disappear. Point and three of them into the final. Adina Diaconu and Maria Shao of Romania.